how would you revive it? So, for the information, Islam did survive to today, and Islam almost didn't survive to today because of certain reasons. And the question for today is, what would you do to revive Islam back? So, there will be actually two things. For the first one, looking at the perspective of Islam.
Louder!
Looking at the perspective of Islam today, which is has the second most followers in the religion. So many followers. The second
biggest religion in the world.
Second biggest religion in the world. And what would I do? So, looking at so many followers in this religion, I can actually cooperate with them. So, if this religious world have too many followers, that means that this religion will be popular because of this religion. And so, even if also the question is, this Islam did not survive, meaning that.